that finished puzzle sort of looks like and sounds like. Our first selection is entitled Atomic Clock. The Atomic Clock is a real one. It's located in Boulder, Colorado, and it's the most accurate clock in the world. It's what many cell towers use to set clocks on cell phones. And this piece we're about to play seeks to replicate that very steady pulse that the atomic clock has through the use of percussion and certain melodic lines. It's a great piece for our sixth grade band because it builds melodies on familiar notes and has fine art harmony. Please enjoy Atomic Clock.
Thank you.
said the same thing again for our 6th grade band as I said for our 5th grade band. It is unfair how much hard work goes into all these songs. Again, we've been working on many of these songs since January, and obviously with 3 days a week, there's always so much we can't cover, but we've been working hard. We've been working on other music as well besides these songs, scales, songs out of our band book. But again, in the 6th grade band, I hope you guys are proud of them. They've come a very long way. And even just from 5th grade, if you can remember what they sounded like, they sounded great, but boy, with one extra year of experience in the belt, they sound even better. But we're going to close out with our 6th grade portion with one third and final selection, and this one's entitled Midnight Mission. And about this piece, Brian Baldridge is the composer. He writes, "Midnight Mission is designed to reflect a late night adventure in which people are heard sneaking around in search of their mission objective. These midnight spies encounter various obstacles during their search, and the piece overall symbolizes the childhood games that many of us play as kids. We hope you enjoy Midnight Mission." That's going to do it for our 6th grade band. Up next is our 7th grade band.